Hey guys, welcome to another Sun and Moon Guardians Rising booster box opening.
Tina's gonna try and open the box this time.
I am.
Beautiful.
How are you guys liking the set so far? I don't know, I'm still so excited.
These are great cards coming out of this set. Fantastic, everyone's loving them. Super playable, they look amazing.
Oh,
especially some of the secret
the rainbow rares or hyper rare, whatever you want to call them, just look so, so beautiful.
It's easy to fall.
I know some people are like, oh, there's too many, but
why wouldn't you want more of them?
Oh, so beautiful. Oh, I cheated.
You cheated?
There's something good there.
I
know. Vicavolt. GX. Lord and Aqua Patch.
Starting strong, aren't we?
Yeah. Couple packs in. Pulled our first GX, which is awesome. I'm going to put him in a sleeve.
What's your favorite GX?
My favorite GX? I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know. I'm not good with favorites.
I like the Ninetales. I think that one's really nice. Oh. And Sylveon GX. Oh, that looks awesome.
Such a nice card. I don't know if you actually know this, but you might not actually know this. You might. Fairy was only introduced very recently into the Pokemon games. Mm-hmm. So only in X and Y. Before that, there was no Fairy. And Dragon was OP, so it was kind of the answer. I've got another white code card here. I don't think it's anything, because I never saw any shot.
Ooh,
it's okay. There's a Vulpix, and I like the Vulpix more, to be honest.
Alrighty. Oh, I didn't do what I was supposed to do, what did I? Yes, oof. Another one! Phantom, Machop. Oh my god!
Ooh. Tapu Lele GX.
I
love pulling those ones.
That is actually such an awesome looking card. I think it looks like Nicki Minaj. A little bit, I'll be honest. But
Nicki Minaj.
Don't you see?
That's so bad. This video is going to get reported, like honestly. Honestly, yeah.
It's such a good card though, and it's a very playable card, very popular card. Everyone wants it.
So. I've already done my pack.
Oh.
You're
I'm behind the ball game.
Yeah.
You're too excited.
I know.
Oh, sorry, we have to pick you out.
I'm being so careful as you guys can see with these types.
Oh, Murkrow, we're gonna need good trainers.
I like how they fit so, so nicely. It's
sleeves?
Yeah, we've just been using penny sleeves and
we were
introduced
those perfect fits.
To these. Yeah, perfect fits. Weeping Bell Swellow.
I think I'm the worst packet opener.
So what are you guys going to be using from this set here? Like, there's so much playable. Are you going to change your deck completely? Are you going to introduce some kind of trainer cards into your deck and kind of incorporate them into the changing meta? Are people that watching play or do they just collect? I don't even know. Is anyone watching? I don't know.
sounds so depressing.
I know. Like, maybe we're just talking to ourselves. For, 10 minutes of a video.
What do we got? Jellybird. Talonflame. Nice. And a Field Blower in there as well.
Whitey.
Ooh,
yes. Wimpod, Machop, Victory Bell, Coliseo Pod. I don't know how to say it.
Awesome.
We got the reverse holo rare there as well, which is nice.
Oh, we've got a white. Beautiful.
We pull white code cards kind of together. Have you seen
Nose
that?
Pass.
I don't know what's going on.
Ooh, Probo Pass and a Mimikyu. That one's cool as well.
I don't think I've pulled one Field Blower this whole time.
I keep pulling them.
I know.
They're great.
It's insane. What do we got here? Tentacool Garbodor.
Energy Recycler and Ultra
Moon. I'll tell them, I can't stop looking at that Lele. I can't stop looking at that Lele. An aqua patch here.
Beautiful.
Nice couple of those.
Yeah, aqua patch and choice band. They're a good one, something.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, no, get that out of here. Just a green, what have we got? Boomy.
No choice bands so far this box, but it's okay, we're hopeful. Clefairy and Salazzle. Another Sableye. I've been seeing so many Sableyes.
Yeah, those have come up a lot, hey?
Yeah, he's uncommon, so I don't know.
Oh, we've got a white one. Beautiful. Patrat. Ooh. And a Victini. Oh, we've got some good trends in there. Alto, Bassoonet, and Mallow.
See, you're pulling all of those. Like, I'll pull the aqua patches. Oh, wow. A white code card. This is actually very interesting. I'm going to have to kind of take a look at that. And I saw a shiny shine. I saw some shine in here.
Some bling.
Oh, Tabu Coco Fuller. That is...
Oh, that's gorgeous, hey?
That's beautiful. Thank you so much for
this. I love the gold. They actually do the same color for the... Elite Trainer Box. It has the same as the background.
That Pretty Elite cool. Trainer Box is so yellow. Like, I've never seen anything more yellow.
Alrighty. We've got Absol and Rayquaza. Beautiful. Nice and easy. Packed in.
Four pulls so far in this box. How many GXs do you guys think we're going to get? I hope for the 7. I wish upon us that we never get the 5. that we've seen in some box openings. Oh, missed a Rockruff there. And an Alolan Golem. I got a field blower.
Alrighty, what have we got? Just a green one. Ooh. Gotharita. Like that.
Bellsprout, Kangaroo.
Got some cool cards. Trubbish. Every time. And I think the picture for Trubbish as well just looks really kind of quirky. Very different. We got them chop.
I like when they do
this. Oh, choice band. First one. Beautiful. First one.
First choice band of the box. That's beautiful. Look at that Coco reflecting the light there. He loves it. Like, he's lapping that up. He's lapping that up in a white.
Ooh, let's go for a DCE.
Oh, a DCE. Yeah, I like that. It's like made of clay. I don't know. It probably isn't going to focus on it.
Oh!
Drumpa GX.
Oh,
Rainbow
look at that.
Wow, we're just going to put that down there for now. Oh, it's beautiful.
That is amazing. Oh, I love the Rainbow Rares.
I won't get over the Rainbow Rares. Like, I know for sure. I will not get over the Rainbow Rares.
All right, what else we got? Another white card. Fairy. Mimic. Ooh. And a Delmise.
Delmise. Oh, that Drampa. I was scared.
And a choice band as well on that one.
Oh, beautiful. That's nice. All right, so we've got the standard GX up there. We've got... Better than a normal GS down there. We had a little cast form that wanted to join the party. Now, it's been very interesting. I don't know if you guys have noticed in this video, but every time Jeter pulls a white, then I pull a white, which I kind of want to look into after this video. But have you noticed that?
Yeah.
I don't know. I hope they're not mappable because of the Sun and Moon last set. That was very, very crazy.
Mappability to that, yeah. Ooh, pinch him.
That's crazy. Yeah. We're getting to the end of our box here. We've only pulled 5. There's a full art and a secret rare, but you know, I'd like something else.
Another GX perhaps.
We're greedy.
Another full art. Another full art would be nice, hey?
You want another full art?
I want a Lele full art.
You want a Lele full art?
This is it. Maybe we'll get it.
Petlil. Ooh! A Howl. Look at that trainer. Full art.
Full art. Looks like we could pull something else better. There we go. And.
A la 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 No, that theory was broken there. I just pulled a green. Good, I don't want it to be. I don't want it to be like the whole community will go cray. Cray. Well, your second last pack.
Your last one. Coming up.
Do you think we'll pull anything else, or is this it?
Oh, I think this might be it. Imagine if we could get another GX, though. Hey. No, it's just a standard.
Lilligan.
Ooh, that's bad.
Alright, my last pack. It's a greenie. Delibird and Lunala. Oh, another choice band. We'll happily add that to the bench. And Jita's last pack of the box.
Let's see.
The last pack of the box.
Have we got anything? Oh. Sucks to finish on a green. And enhanced hammer. That is pretty nice, though. Oh, beautiful.
So that's awesome. We pulled 3GX, a full RGX of Coco, a rainbow red Rampa, which is so, so sweet, and a how?
Yeah,
Trainer so. Full Art. That is very, very awesome. Stay tuned to our next video.
Yeah, thank you guys for watching.